Hey, Woozy, my man. What's going down?
Hey, CJ. Let me introduce you to Shuk Fu, Ramfa Lee. He heads the Red Gecko Tongue on the West Coast.
How you doing?
Ah Kung has sent word from Kowloon. A Vietnamese crime family, the Da Nang Boys, are preparing to move to the United States. This may explain the cowardly attack on the Blood Feather Triad. There may be some trouble ahead.
The Shifu would like a package retrieved. A courier has left it in a drop at the airport. It is most important to the matter at hand.
Oh, I can do that.
He is Triad? A mountain boy?
No, a personal friend of mine. And less likely to draw the attention of the Da Nang boys.
Okay.
Thanks for your support.
Holding a valid pilot's license vacant.
Couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another.
There's a.
Cage a long time ago and ran. Of course, that was a mental hospital. I'm bulimic. Could someone please just sleep with me? When one makes a revolution, one cannot just mark time. One must always go forward. Lenin said that. He's dead, and he knew what he was talking about. You know, my parents go on and on about health insurance and benefits and disease prevention. I work in radio. Who cares about saving for the future? Here's a track for the guy that I did behind the clucking bell last night.
Thank you.
Catalina, is that you again?
I'm a striving professional, lady.
Police!
How's it going?
I hate this.